The Acting Force Information Officer, Captain Ayobami Oni-Orisan, has said that no fewer than 100 bandits were killed by the joint forces of Operation Hadarin Daji in Zamfara and parts of Katsina State between December 2019 and January of 2020. Oni-Orisan made the disclosure in a statement made available to journalists in Gusau on Saturday. He said the troops, comprising personnel of the Nigerian Army, Nigerian Navy, Nigerian Air Force, Nigerian Police, Department of State Services, and other security agencies, conducted several searches. The information officer said the renewed use of force against the bandits followed their refusal to embrace the peace process introduced by Governor Bello Matawalle of Zamfara about 6 months ago, as well as the recent upsurge of the bandits in the affected areas. According to him, all the suspects have been profiled and handed over to the relevant security agencies for further investigation and prosecution. He said that the force commander and acting general officer commanding 8th Division, Nigerian Army Brigadier General Aminu Bande, reassured the people of Zamfara and all other neighboring states of their safety moving forward.